Hey guys, Father Dagmus here, or Banta Claus as no one calls me, and I'm here today with the pleasure to be your little helper and talk you through 11 of the best gifts for musicians that they'll actually want. Why 11, you may ask? Well, it's one louder than 10. Us musicians, especially guitarists, love stuff. Big stuff, small stuff, medium-sized stuff, practical stuff, totally impractical stuff. If it's guitar related, we'll want it. Gear acquisition syndrome, it's called, or GAS for short. There's so many little options out there. How do you know what's right? Whether you're buying for yourself, or you're watching this video to buy for a loved one's Christmas, birthday, bar mitzvah, or even wedding presents. I'm here to talk you through 11 of my favorite gifts. The first gift is almost as important as having a guitar itself. What's the point of having a beautiful instrument if you can't keep it in tune? There's many variants of tuners out there these days. These are probably the most popular. Little headstock tuners, a clip on the headstock, which is the top of your guitar, bass, ukulele, violin, and keep it nicely in tune. They're fully adjustable. They rotate 360 degrees. It's a lovely color display. They work on any instrument for any tuning. They are totally chromatic. And they're just under a tenner. Come with a battery, they're great. But if you have a pedal board and this isn't your kind of thing, there's a variety of pedal tuners out there. Pedal tuners go on a pedal board, you stomp on them, it mutes the signal, and it keeps your lovely guitar or bass in tune. These big ones, the Boss is one of the most popular, and one of my favorites, because I have one, run on a 9-volt battery or a 9-volt power supply. The other come in full size or mini ones for roomy pedal boards. Well, not so roomy pedal boards. The Landlord Effects lock-in tuner is a new one that just came out. Very good price as well. Gift number two is a necessity for us guitar players. One of our favorite things to do is snap strings. Halfway through a solo, in front of a crowd, I'm gonna snap this string. I'm tuning up for this next song. I'm gonna snap this string in front of everyone. It's great. There's a variety of different brands and gauges out there to suit your lovely string needs. And if you're new to this, please give your local PMT store a call and we'll talk you through all the different brands and gauges. My favorite brand at the minute, Rodo Sound Strings, because they're made in this here England and they come with an extra E string in case you do snap them putting them on. Acoustic strings, electric strings are different. Acoustic strings are mostly bronze, electric strings are mostly nickel. There's Fossa bronze, normal bronze, there's hard nickel, there's coated strings. Light gauges, heavy gauges, light gauges, great for bending, easy on the fingers, heavy gauges supposedly sound better. It's totally subjective. I'll leave that up to you or whoever you're buying strings for. Right. You guys out there, you aren't heathens, are you? You've managed to find a way to watch me on YouTube. You kind of know what you're doing. So, don't leave your guitar on the floor. One of the best things to get are these delicious universal guitar stands. You could keep your guitar in a case under the bed, but you've got to show it off to your friends, haven't you? You've got to have it in the living room, on the mantelpiece, or wherever you desire to put it. These Tuatex stands are great. And if you're new to this whole stand game, they are universal. So they open thusly on the back. There is different ratios for the size of your set instrument. They even fit ukuleles. And this big outer one here is for your acoustic guitar. It sits in nicely. And this little ridge down here is for your electric guitar. So they are totally universal for any instrument. And I believe they're under £20. Some things don't last forever though, do they? Your poor little lead. It's been there for 10 years. It works sometimes if you angle it on the top just right. So why don't you treat your fine self to a lovely new cable? They come in many different lengths, jack cables for guitar, XLR cables for microphones if you're getting your Ed Sheeran on or at a busker's night. Kraken things, many different shapes and sizes, many different variants of quality for how snazzy you want to get. Why not get super snazzy? Get a right angle. Yeah. So when you've got your Les Paul on, there's nothing sticking out the bottom and it's nice and smooth with your guitar. Could be a nice little upgrade for someone, couldn't it? Right angle cable. I use them. I see a little bit of a trend here, folks. I seem to be talking about everything that I have you need to give as a gift. Well, I enjoy the best things. I like having the greatest things either gifted to me or buying them for myself. That's why strap locks are very important. You spend a lot of money on a lovely guitar. The strap buttons are come with kind of keep a strap on, but if you wiggle a certain way, they will come off. You can buy locking devices such as these guys, which I've used for years. Shallow strap locks are my favorite strap locks under the sun, and they work thusly. All you do is unscrew the strap button from your guitar, replace it with this nice little knob in here. And it comes with this extra bit. All you do is unscrew the little bolt here, pop your lovely strap here, then place the washer and the bolt back on. Then when you go to pop it on your guitar, all you do is do this, pull out the little nubbin, and it isn't going anywhere unless you want to take it off, pull it out, then pull it down. There's no push buttons, there's nothing that can kind of go wrong, and if worse comes to worse and you do drop it and something snaps on the strap button, because of the U-shape it's designed, your guitar's not going to come off. You might have to get some pliers and take it off later if you have dropped your lovely guitar, but your guitar itself isn't going to fall from you onto the stage. So what if you want something a little bit more substantial? What if the rest of those guys who are pretty much necessities aren't really cutting the mustard for you? You want to get something, you want a gift, make them go, oh wow, I never thought of that, that's great. How's a little practice amp? There's so many amazing little microamps out there these days, even small practice amps, which don't cost you a lot of money. Things like this, the Orange Crush Mini, one of the coolest looking ones around, which is the little Marshall Mini Stacks. Oh, and this guy, the little Laney amps, where you can auxiliary in your phone and make it sound like any amp you want. If you want any more information on these tiny little amps, or the best small tube amps that don't suck, please check out my other videos where I go into depth about the best small amps you can buy, the best practice amps you can buy, the best small tube amps you can get. There's some cracker ones. What's my favorite? I really like the Blackstar ID Core Stereo 10. That's a great little box of glory. There's loads of different sounds in it. There's loads of different effects in it. You can USB it into your computer and record with it. It comes with free recording software and it is well under 100 quid. It's awesome. Apologies if all of these gifts have been mumbo jumbo for you. If you are just starting out guitar, electric guitar is where it's at. I love electric guitar. It's the most fun. And PMT are offering one hell of a deal. We have Yamaha Pacifica Starter Packs. Starter Pack. If you go to the PMT website and put in Yamaha Pacifica Electric Guitar Starter Pack, you'll see these lovely Yamaha Pacificas which come in white, black, red and blue. You get the guitar and these fantastic Line 6 Spider Amps, the V20s, new for this year. These Spider Amps have pretty much any amp you would want in these little boxes. Lovely cleans, nice crunchy Zeppelin tones, good all the way up to metal leads. And built-in effects, you haven't got to buy any crazy pedals if you're just starting out and you're not sure what you enjoy yet. A great little combo, go to pmtonline.co.uk, Yamaha Starter Packs, and see all these fantastic Pacificas. Number 8 on my 11 best gifts for musicians gets me really giddy. There's even a hashtag for it. It's hashtag new pedal day. Guitarists love pedals. They're little things you can hold, they're fantastic, they're all new and shiny and they change the way things sound. PMT stock pretty much every single pedal. Electro-Harmonix, Strymon, Full Tone, Boss. There's hundreds of different pedals for you to choose. And they all do different things. So if you're after a little bit of secret sauce to beef up your already amazing guitar sound, something to modulate the hell out of it and make it sound like you're playing Purple Rain by Prince, or if this is all new to you, give us a call and we can point you in the right direction, because it can be quite daunting. There's hundreds of different pedals out there and they all kind of do the same thing, but differently. That's why you've got to come and try them out and talk to us. Next up, one of the perfect gifts if you're buying for your singer-songwriter self or someone you know who sings songs and writes down said songs. And that is a capo. Surprisingly, they do fly under the radar quite a lot. The chords at the bottom of the neck can get a little bit samey. If you want to change the key but don't want to learn the crazy other chords, pop a capo on and you can adjust the key of the song thusly. They're fantastic little things for improvising with, for using as inspiration. The fantastic little thing is the Tuatec ones are cracking. They come in lots of different cool colors, even pink and carbon fiber. Tuatec capos for the singer-songwriters out there, must have. Here is where it starts to get quite techy. There's lots of different options out there for the guitarist on the move if he wants to record his ideas. Instead of singing them into your phone, why don't you play them? Things such as this. This is the Omec Teleport by Orange Amplifiers. It's kind of a pedal that fits on your pedal board, but you can USB it into your computer and record into whatever DAW you're using or drag down sounds from your computer and have them going through your pedal board into your amp. It is solely powered by Witchcraft. And if you want me to explain it a little bit more and hear it, check out my video on the Omec Teleport on the PMTV UK YouTube channel. Another quirky little pocket interface for the guitarist on the move or singer on the move is this guy. This is the BandLab Link Analog. It's a tiny little interface with an XLR slash jack input, one volume on the front that hooks in to your iOS or Android device. So you can plug it into your iPad, your iPhone, your Samsung phone, and record as if you were recording behind a computer. It's on the move recording for not a lot of money. It's great. And the box is very cool. It's like a little Apple product, isn't it? Snazzy. And last but certainly not least, the 11th best gift for musicians out there, in my humble opinion, is if they want to take that next step up. If they're tired of singing and playing guitar in their bedrooms, why not start recording it? Why not get yourself a little recording studio on the go? And PMT are proud to stock PreSonus products, and this is essentially an all-in-one. It comes with a microphone, headphones, and an audio interface with two inputs. You can record guitar and a microphone at the same time, or two microphones, or two guitars. It's totally up to you. Lots of different knobs on the front for gain, phantom power, and volume. The headphones are fantastic. A condenser microphone that runs on phantom power, that runs through the unit, up the cable, into the mic, to be nice and clear for your recordings. It works on Android, PC, and Mac computers. Also comes with PreSonus Studio One software, so you can get started right out the gate in your recording career. And I want you to thank me at the Grammys when you get your first Grammy for recommending this. So there we have it, guys. 11 of the best gifts for musicians that I think they'll actually enjoy. They're all very practical, not busting the bank, and some of them will even get them on their next step in their musical career. And what's a better gift than that? You'll get a thank you in the Grammys with me. It'll be great. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on any of the products I've mentioned tonight, please go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding, beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Be sure to give us a follow and a like to see lots of pictures of all the things I spoke about tonight, but with nice filters on and stuff. I've been Dagan. I hope that's helped. I enjoy being your nice little helper, and I'll see you next time.